Just a little thank you card with, he was born on Tuesday, March 27th at 1 p.m. And it's a cute little, she knows I like mermaids and like sailor theme. Ellie's like, what is that? And then that's just his certificate of authenticity. Hope you can see okay. Pictures. Okay. So we have some little shoes. It's a boy, obviously. Aren't they so cute? I feel like I'm not close enough to you guys. Okay. We have a little toy. Modified Paw Patrol pacifier. I was actually gonna buy this the other day. I'm glad I didn't. Oh, I'll get him a second. How cute. And then we have a little Sesame Street comb and brush set. Cute. I don't have any boyish brushes or anything. Okay. And we have a little passy clip. Oh, it's like zoo animals. That's so cute. And then we had a matching Paw Patrol bottle with formula in it. How cute is that? It matches Passy. Looks so real. That I love. I don't have any actually. And I think this one, I think they glow in the dark. I think it was these. Can't remember. But they're super cute and I love these shaped. That's a cute little box too. Ladies man. Oh, little dinosaurs. And then a white one. Oh gosh, I'm so excited. I can't stand it. Mary. I'll also link her nursery page down below. She's amazing. She has awesome prices too. Oh my gosh, and she made these, like she got fabric and made these pants. for him. She let me pick the print, and I wanted the dinos. And she literally made these. How cute. They are so soft. They're so cute. I cannot wait to put those on him. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to hurry. Trust me. Oh, she sent me another one. Oh. She made me Paw Patrol. Oh, she didn't tell me about this. Thank you, Mary. That was so sweet. I love Paw Patrol, obviously. Oh, that was so sweet. You did not have to do that. Some baby cologne to spray on him. Or not him, but his clothes and stuff. Came with a belly plate. I've never had a belly plate before. That is amazing. I always wonder what they felt like. I don't think you can. She doesn't. Okay. actually feels so real. Look at that. She did amazing. Wow. I'll do a details video of him later. I'm just in a hurry to see him. His nails. I don't know if you can see that or not, but oh my gosh. That is amazing. Okay, you ready? Oh. How cute. So heavy. Everybody, welcome Levon. Levon Stone. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll be doing more videos with him soon. But I definitely need to cuddle him and change him. I love his little outfit. Oh gosh. Sorry, you gotta see that. Made me cry a little bit. It says, seriously adorable. Got that right. Oh my gosh, I love him so much. He's so cute. Gosh, she did so good.